So Leah, it's Caitlin's birthday on Wednesday. So we just wanted to ask you a bit about her. And firstly, how much has she added to the team this season?
Yeah, I think a lot now. I think her start was pretty hard for, especially for herself. She came here in February, I think, and she couldn't really play many games at first, because I think in February, almost all the games were canceled because of all the storms we had. And then obviously COVID came. So she didn't really have that moment in the first half year where she could prove herself and show what she can on and off the pitch. And I think now since we started the new season, she did really, really well. She fits in the team with the play how she wants to play football, with the style how she wants to play football. And I think she is a player we didn't have before, like someone obviously who can create chances, who can score goals, but also who can maybe change a bit more position also at fifth. Who I think that them two could be a really good good types to play together, because they're a bit different, but also like kind of having the same ideas. And I think also as a person, she's just someone fun. She always makes people laugh, and I think she's just a good teammate to have.
Because you lived with her, of course, as well. So what sort of things has she been doing behind the scenes to make sure that she was ready to go as soon as football came back?
Yeah, I mean, as I said, the situation was really special. I think through lockdown for her, it was important to keep in contact with the team, to get each other to know for her, because I think she was still pretty new and she didn't really know anyone. And I think lockdown was actually a really good chance for her to get people to know next to the football pitch, and show a bit more about her personality off the pitch as well. And I think that was really good for her to connect with the team, obviously only with the players who've been here through lockdown. But that helped her, that gave her confidence, I think. So from the first moment in pre-season for the new season, I felt like she was already included to the team so much. So I guess this lockdown in that way helped her quite a lot to integrate into the team.
And of course, during the off-season as well, the two of you went travelling around Switzerland as well. So that must have helped her feel much more at home. Where did you go in Switzerland and what did you guys get up to?
Yeah, actually, we went to pretty few places. It's always like that. Like when you bring someone to your country, you want to show them everything. So I also went to a couple of places where I haven't been before, which was actually also really good for me. So we were a bit everywhere. We were in the south of Switzerland a couple of days. I'm in Ticino. They're like kind of a few good hiking places. And we did that, and also some adrenaline kicks. I think Caitlin did the bungee jump, I think it's the second highest actually of the world. So we did kind of these things, and obviously I showed her where I'm from, like the best places. Obviously if you show someone your country, you want to show the best sites, and I guess we had a really good time and I think she really enjoyed it.
I guess that means it's your turn to go to Australia next then.
I mean, yeah, it would be great one day. I haven't been there yet. I think Australia is a beautiful country from what I've heard. And obviously at the moment, it's a bit hard with traveling around the world. So I think this needs to wait a bit, but for sure, this is on my list.